Well, the majority of the players have been here for 4 years. I think maybe Danai's been here for three. She was a transfer, but you know, they've come in. Very talented group of individual players, and you know, as I've maybe said before, we've not maybe had the support classes around them to have success immediately. So they've had to work, they've had to be patient, and thankfully they kept the faith and kept working, and you know, they're benefiting from that work this season with a fantastic senior season.
The team definitely out of Martin. I came here really not knowing a lot of people, and right away there was 15 of us when I came in that were new. And we were like a family, I guess I'd say, which has been pretty cool. But I'll miss them, the traveling, we're best friends off the field too, which has really made it a good 4 years here for sure.
What I'll remember most from here, it will definitely be people that I met. Also like the culture, because it's a new thing for me. This is my first time here. And like the moments I spent or like shared with the people here, made friends and all that.
I'd say on the field, some of my favorite memories are from this year since, I mean, we've been winning. And then the past years, I've had some like good memories off the field with like friends like from the team. I'm really close with like two or three of the girls. And I think we'll stay in contact even after here. And this is probably one of like the best things that come out of this is like making friends for life.
Definitely, I think this weekend's what I'm going to remember most, winning the championship. I've had a lot of good memories over my 4 years, but nothing that compares to winning the championship this year. So, and hopefully I can go make another memory next weekend and win the tournament as well.
I guess last year, just honestly, just last year as a whole, we just had a really good time. Like, I have a lot of great memories, but just last year as a whole, like, I know we don't have the same team, but that was the first time our teams just really connected, gotten along, wanted to be around each other all the time, and I think that really just helped set the base and the foundation for this year. So last year was probably, as a whole, my best experience on and off the field because we got better, we grew as a group. I had the most fun outside of soccer, like as a collective whole. It was just an awesome year.
I think one of my favorite memories off the field would be meeting Danelle the first day, walking in there. She's my academic athletic advisor. And she's a fun person, so meeting her and knowing that she was going to take care of me academically was a huge thing for me.
Some of the favorite memories, definitely this past season, beating EKU after being down 1-0 at half. That was awesome. Everyone really came together and was happy about it. But also, in the past years, we haven't been the best, but everyone sticks together, so there's no one that really gets down on each other, so that's definitely one of the things that I'll take from here the most is just like the camaraderie of everybody.
They came here wanting to compete for championships and expecting to do so. And so it's it was high motivation on their behalf. For me, I saw bits and pieces over the previous 3 years. Their freshman year, they had some great games. And you know, we've really stuck to our philosophy here. We've moved the ball extremely well. In the games we've lost, a lot of times we had the shot count and had possession. We just didn't have maybe the killer goal, and we've made some maybe individual mistakes at the back that cost us in games. So as you can see this year, you know, it looks like we're winning those games by one goal rather than losing.
Honestly, it was the whole soccer experience. Like, I'm the oldest person here, like I've always said, like I've been here 5 years and it doesn't even seem like 5 years anymore. Last year was the slowest year. It was the funnest year, but it was the slowest. It went by like a slug. It was just so slow, but then next thing I know, it was senior year and it was almost time for me to graduate and move on to the next chapter of my life. So I'd say just cherish the time that you have on this field, because most of us, we are not going on to play. I think just Sarah, Danai, and Amy are the only ones considering playing at the level after this. And so it's just, don't take advantage of this time. Enjoy it, but make the most of it. Don't not do what you're supposed to do. Just enjoy soccer while you still can, because when it's over, it's over. You gotta live through other people at that point.
I would just cherish like I've had a lot of minutes on the field like over my 4 years, but I would just cherish like every minute that you do get in the field, because I know like some people get more than others, but just like take every opportunity you get on, you know, on and off the field, put in that work off the field, which will get you more minutes on the field, even during season and before and after practice. It'll pay off in the long run because you'll get more minutes on the field and get more opportunities to play.
Well, hopefully lifetime lasting friendships. I mean, I'm sure I'll keep in contact with a lot of people from here. I mean, there's so many people that helped me along my journey here, and I'm really thankful for everybody that I've met here.
I'd say my best friends are my teammates. We spend a lot of time together, but it's been cool. My roommates especially, we've spent at least the past 3 years together. And it's really cool. You come in hoping you'll have friends for life from college, and I think we really can be.
Big thank you just for helping me, mostly on the field. I guess off the field as well with life lessons and things like that. But on the field, I've grown my 4 years than I think I ever thought I would have. So thanks for that.
I would say thank you for bringing me here and giving me this experience I've had, because I mean, just the whole 3 years here that I've had, it's just been really good.
I love every single one of our seniors. It's been a roller coaster 4 years, and I'm happy we're going out on a high note together.
I love them all. I hope we all stay in touch. I think we will. And to our foreigners, I plan on coming to see you soon.
No, other than they are all outstanding individuals, we have loved working with each and every one of them. We're going to be sad to see them leave, especially with them playing as well as they are in this moment in time. But when you have a group as good as they are, you've got to cash in. And, you know, we've done that well over the years, and I feel like we need to do the same this year. And for me, cashing in is, making it to the NCAA tournament.